pressure back four. Irish with feet, little step in from Nicol. There we go. Cross comes in from that right hand side. Waiting is Doyle, and he's strong and he scores. 2-0 to Reading. Well, this Irishman is really setting the world on fire since joining Reading. Strong header.
But Reading dug out a result. 5 minutes from time, James Harper's corner was flicked on by Ivar Ingemarsson, and Kevin Doyle was celebrating. With Watford now losing and Leeds drawing, the goal didn't affect the mathematical equation. Reading was set for promotion.